Good afternoon, SHS, and welcome back. My name is Evie Payet, and joining me today is my brother,
Gaudi Payet.
And will everyone please stand for a moment of silence?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the pledge allegiance to the Texas state flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Y'all can take a seat.
Just a friendly reminder, Friday is a half day, and yeah, show up.
Today's weather update. We have, you know, some of the same temps in the low 90s. Looking forward to some coastal showers to make, you know, the days less hot. And, you know, fingers crossed, a small front coming in.
And we hope that you've been enjoying the activities this week so far in honor of Gear Up Week, and that you have learned something about your possible future career. Fellowship of Christian Athletes will begin meeting every Friday morning in Ms. Vickers' room at room 35 in the math hall.
And students not currently enrolled in dual credit and are interested in taking dual credit in the spring, make sure you sign up for the TSI with your English or math teacher ASAP. And the next TSI, you know, it'll be October 16th. And registration for spring semester deadline is October 18th.
And Picture Day is Tuesday, October 1st. It will be prepay, so please have your money ready on Picture Day. Even if you do not want to order pictures, you still have to take them.
And as y'all know, Miss Jagger will have
Bishnario practice
in the art room each Monday until 5. After school, obviously, it's at 5.
And the 36th Annual National Night Out will be held Tuesday, October 1st. It will promote police-community partnerships. There will be games, face painting, food, and more. And homecoming is next week. We hope you participate in the hall decorating. For any questions, please see Ms. Arnold, Mr. Villarreal, or Student Council President Anissa Garcia.
And the homecoming parade is Thursday, October 3rd. Clubs and organizations that plan to have an entry need to pick them up and fill them out by Tuesday, October 1st. And
this week's dress-up theme for our game against Yoakum is the Send the Bulldogs Back to the Future, or Decade Day. So dress up as your favorite decade. It could be past, present, future.
Student Council will be sponsoring dress-up days this homecoming week. Monday is dress to unimpress, so obviously dress to unimpress. Tuesday is frat day. Wednesday, teacher, student look-alike, so go ahead and collab with your favorite teacher. Thursday is cartoon characters. And Friday is maroon out / show your pirate pride. So let me see you dress in maroon.
And the Lady Pirate Volleyball team plays this Friday at Kingsville. They are on a winning streak, so be sure to catch the game if you can. They also recently won the game against Ingleside in 3.
And just a quick reminder, if y'all didn't already know, Elijah, that the cafeteria has a share table where you can put unwanted food or drinks, chocolate milk specifically. We hate to see, you know, good food and drinks just thrown away. Thank you.
Did you like end a chocolate milk or something?
It doesn't matter what I say. It doesn't matter. Come on.
And for today's thought of the day, you have enemies? ? Good. That means you stood up for something in your life. Sir Winston Churchill.
And you know that means something because he has sir in his name. So always think.
Sir Churchill was a prime minister of
Britain in World War II.
Wow.
Things you know.
Learn everything.
The more you know.
Learn new
knowledge
things.
Is power.
Learn new things.
Power is knowledge.
Learn new things every day. We're gonna go ahead and close out.
Oh, and that's it for the news. Catch us tomorrow.
Thank you and have a great day. Go Pirates.
Includes today's announcements. Go
Thank
Pirates.
Thank you. Gaudi!
Go ahead. You want to say so bad? Okay, that's going to conclude it for today. Go Pirates.
By the record machine. I knew he must have been about 17. He was strong, playing my favorite song, and I could tell it wouldn't be long that he was with me, yeah, me. And I could tell it wouldn't be long that he was with me, yeah, me. It's all the same. So can I take you home where we can be alone? Next we were moving on. He was with me, yeah, me. Next we were moving on. He was with me, yeah, me.